cameras. Gun violence continues in New York City. Police releasing video showing the moment a gunman opened fire on a group of people in the Bronx. It happened last Monday around 8 p.m. near St. Anne's Avenue and East 147th Street in the Mott Haven section. Four people were shot. One woman and three men. All are expected to recover. So far, no arrests have been made.